In California this morning, a 77-year-old man is in jail, accused of ambushing firefighters and killing one of them. They were responding to a fire at a nursing home Monday morning when the elderly man shot at them. Fire Captain Dave Rosa was killed. A second firefighter and another person were injured. Police say that Thomas Kent, who lives at that nursing home, started a fire there and then pulled the alarm. Police aren't sure why he did it, but they do believe that this was an ambush.